Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome back to Sokoban, the RPG episode number 33. Last time out, we got to this puzzle here. And we were just trying to work out the best way to move these blocks around. Which may kind of be something like this. Until we realise that actually it can't be like that, because then we can't get down to the bottom and move that bottom. So yeah, we're still playing around with this, still trying to work out what we need to do, which block we actually need to move. I mean, the easy thing to say is, I do that. But then that causes issues, a whole magnitude of issues right there. These outside ones are crucial. But actually, how crucial? I don't fully know yet. Push that up to there. Push that one across, maybe. Because now I can't get back around here. Could do this. I can still push that one back. Can't push them to the edges. They have to stay pretty central. So we can do that. Then if this top one was a cross one, all right. Alright, that seems like progress. pushing that one kind of kills everything. So I would need that one to go up to there. It's getting close. And then make absolutely no progress at all on the next segment of moves. Undo one move. One further up on this side here. Push that down, go back round, push that across, push that up. Alright. It was there, right? So don't move that one if you can help it. Oh, but need to move it. The ones on the edges, mainly the bottom and the right edge, which are the ones which are causing me the issues at the minute. Did I need to move the top one? Possibly not. Nah, I do need to move the top one because I need to get around properly. can't move that there. Until... Well, actually, that could work. Can't get back. Nothing is like striking me as in like an obvious opening move, which I think is why I'm having so much difficulty at the moment. Trying to see one. Yeah, I've put a block of four together. And we learned from a couple of puzzles ago, putting a block of four together just does not work in this game. So what if I was to do... Hold on. Let's do... Although I know I would need to get back to the beginning. Move one block. No, come on. That's all it is. One block. It's all that has to be moved. Is it really that difficult? On paper, no. In practice... Possible feet. At least the soundtrack's here to keep me sane. Pushing this one this time. Mm-hmm. find a path through. That's not it. I'm just trying to think of like something else I could do. So with that in this position like that, across to the left one, I can then move this one down one, instead of access to both, which could be something. I need to push the one at the top across as well. Okay, push that one. Then I can't get here, which is where I want to be. This is where I want to be. From a from a visualization side, I think this is possibly the hardest puzzle I've done up to now. I just cannot visualize what I think is like a concrete starting move. I just can't. I don't know where to start. I don't know where I start down, which side I start at. Can't do that because then that blocks that in. That's no good to us. You're no good to me. That was there now. Let's took around there. So if I hadn't pushed that in, okay. So what did I do there? What did I do? differently. That was different, because that's really close. That but then. Flash of inspiration, a flash of genius, to like not being able to remember at all what I just did. And that's the true frustration here. I'm not frustrated at the game, may I just add at that point. I'm frustrated at myself because I have such a bad short-term memory. That's where my frustration is, not at the game. I just want to make that perfectly clear. Just need to do That was the closest I've been. And he's got two. Can't go up two though. Oh. Seems I can't. I've created the killer four though, haven't I? I've created the puzzle killer four, as I'm gonna call it. The puzzle killer four. Can't do that. Oh, the fucking puzzle killer again. Sorry, that language is terrible. That was there. I'm massively over time for this episode, but I'm worried that if I give up now, I'm going to come to it next episode and I'm just going to be like completely, It's a big worry. Creating the puzzle killer. What am I doing? Of course, if I knew the answer to that, I'd have had this solved like 20 minutes ago. can't do that. That one's blocked in. Every move, I feel like I'm really close. And then every move after that, I'm like, miles away. Problem is now, I got no way to get to the top. Well, as much as I don't want to, I think I'm gonna have to concede for today. And come back to this at my next recording session, because I'm just not seeing anything that I can do right now. I'm just drawing a blank. I have no ideas at all in my head, which is very frustrating, say the least. Very frustrating indeed. See, if only that one was across, if only that bottom one was across, that would be it. So I could push that down. No, it wouldn't be it. What am I talking about?
Hmm.
the minute you start doing a move like that, it just completely kills it. It's whether or not I need to move that one first. I don't know if I do. That's the piece of the puzzle, which is my stumbling block at the moment. I feel like I'm really close. Guys, I'm going to have to leave it, unfortunately. I am going to lose all my train of thought, because this is the last video I record in this session, so... So that means I'll have to redo the puzzles next time before I start out, which is a little frustrating, but... It is what it is. I mean, we've gone through three episodes now, we've not even made it to a tent. That's how... much these puzzles have kind of like stepped up the game. It's quite mad really when you think about it like that. But yeah, I mean at the minute excuse me, at the minute I'm fresh out of ideas. Haven't got a clue where I'm going, what I need to be doing. So, just is what it is, one of them things. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. We'll be back with episode 34 real soon, which hopefully will make a bit more progress. But until then, I've been Nock, you've been awesome. See ya.